To the index tonight in Dallas, authorities asking for the public's help now. They believe two missing tamarin monkeys might have been stolen from the Dallas Zoo. Police tweeting out a photo of a man detectives now want to speak to. The zoo says the monkey's enclosure was compromised. It follows a leopard getting out. That fence also intentionally cut.